Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm gonna be walking through how to make a Discord server private. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. To make a Discord server private, you need to be the server owner or administrator, as you will need these permissions to make the necessary changes. If you have those permissions, let's get right on to making the server private. Essentially, we remove all privileges from the everyone group and set up a select group and manually add permissions to allow them to join. So we'll open that server and click on the settings icon and go to permissions, and from here disable all this option. And then click on save changes. And the same way, hover over on voice channel and go to settings, permissions, and make sure to disable all these options from here. And then click on save changes. So this was how we can make a Discord server private. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to unmute. Thank you for watching.